Dr. DeMott here, and welcome to a series on bug elimination. We've got three parts: code scanning, fuzzing, and composition analysis. Let's start with a little overview and talk about why this is important. So you've probably heard of the SDL, the Secure Development Lifecycle. And when we talk about creating secure software, it's not a destination, it's a journey. It's more than just any one particular activity. It's a culture, it's a company, and a series of people that want to do better, that want to write software that makes sense, that's safe, that's secure, that's free of vulnerabilities. There's also other things, technology that we can integrate and deploy and continuously integrate in our process all throughout. And we're not going to talk about every one of these phases. For example, there's bug bounties after you release software. There's all these different things you could do to coordinate with the research community. We're not going to hit every one of those points. But there's a few technologies we really want to talk about so that you can understand how to mature your process. So as you design, produce, and release software, we want to do that in a way that's as safe as it can be. And three of these things, code analysis, fuzzing, and composition analysis, can be integrated and fully part of your development lifecycle. So let's look at, this is the traditional picture of the SDL that you might have seen. And if you look from left to right, you'll see things like training, requirements, design, implementation, verification, release, and response. And all of those are important. And the more we can push those activities to the left, the better we do. And again, we're not going to talk about every one of these, but we're going to see that certain parts of these, for example, we'll see in the implementation phase when we talk about static analysis. We'll see why that's so important. And when we get into verification, we'll see that fuzzing is an activity that we can also build in. And finally, when we look to release software or even acquire software that was written by somebody else, we can pull it apart and see what the components are like on the inside. We want to do that. And in case you haven't really been around this industry a long time, I want to give you a real sense for why this is so important. Imagine that you didn't do this. You didn't take the time to write software that's secure or safe up front. And you thought, you know what, instead of baking it in, we'll kind of glaze it on at the end and we'll deal with it. We'll kind of just roll the dice and see what happens when we deploy our software. You're going to have a lot of problems, right? You're going to have to create patches. You're going to have to explain to customers why your software failed in the field. You're going to have to deal with this whole problem, and it's going to cost you orders of magnitude more than investing properly up front. So that's really the business case for why this is so important.